Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Welcome to worship today as we celebrate getting to the end here of the Epiphany season, which means we will go right into Transfiguration and Lent in the next few weeks, which means we're getting closer to Easter as every week goes by, and I think that's pretty good news, right? Let's go ahead and prepare ourselves for worship. For those of you who are with me, please stand with me as you're able. We'll begin with a confession and forgiveness. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Almighty God, to whom all hearts are open, all desires known, and from whom no secrets are hid, cleanse the thoughts of our hearts by the inspiration of your Holy Spirit, that we may perfectly love you and worthily magnify your holy name, through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. If we say we have no sin, we deceive ourselves, and the truth is not in us. But if we confess our sins, God, who is faithful and just, will forgive our sins and cleanse us from all unrighteousness. Most merciful God, we confess that we are in bondage to sin and cannot free ourselves. We have sinned against you in thought, word, and deed, by what we have done and by what we have left undone. We have not loved you with our whole heart. We have not loved our neighbors as ourselves. For the sake of your Son, Jesus Christ, have mercy on us. Forgive us, renew us, and lead us, so that we may delight in your will and walk in your ways, to the glory of your holy name. Amen. In the mercy of Almighty God, Jesus Christ was given to die for us, and for his sake God forgives us all our sins. As a called and ordained minister of the Church of Christ and by his authority, I therefore declare to you the entire forgiveness of all your sins. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Here in this place, new light is streaming, now is the darkness vanished away. See in this space our fears and our dreamings, brought here to you in the light of this day. Gather us in the lost and forsaken, gather us in the blind and the lame. Call to us now, and we shall awaken, we shall arise at the sound of our name. We are the young, our lives are a mystery, we are the old, we yearn for your face. We have been sung throughout all of history, called to be light to the whole human race. Gather us in, the rich and the haughty, gather us in, the proud and the strong. Give us a heart so meek and so lowly, give us the courage to enter the song. Here we will take the wine and the water, here we will take the bread of new birth. Shall call your sons and your daughters, call us anew to be sent for the earth. Give us to drink the wine of compassion, give us to eat the bread that is you. Nourish us now and teach us to fashion lives that are holy and hearts that are true. Not in the dark of buildings confining, not in some heaven I care to pray. Here in this place the new light is shining, now is the kingdom and now is the day. Gather us in and hold us forever. Gather us in and make us your own. Gather us in, all peoples together. Fire of love in our flesh and our bone.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all. Let us pray. Everlasting God,
and this is absolutely Thank you. day in and day out, I'm going to go to the next one. Thank you. Help us enjoy the wonders of this life and appreciate that which we often take for granted. Hear us, O God.
Your mercy is great.
Bring us into your heart, O Lord, and bless us all with your bountiful mercy and your gracious love. Hear us, O God.
Your mercy is great.
Merciful God, hear the prayers of your people, spoken or silent, for the sake of the one who dwells among us, your Son, Jesus Christ, our Savior. Amen.
Amen. Peace of the Lord be with you always.
Also with you. O God,
receive these gifts as you receive us. Like a mother receives her child with arms open wide, nourish us anew in your tender care and empower us in faithful service to tend to others with the same love. Through Jesus Christ, our saving grace.
Amen.
The Lord be with you. Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is indeed right and salutary that we should at all times and in all places offer thanks and praise to you, O Holy God. You are the life and light of all. Blessed are you for Jesus, your Son. He is your light, shining in our darkness and revealing to us your mercy and might. In the night in which he was betrayed, our Lord Jesus took bread and gave thanks, broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take and eat. This is my body given for you. Do this for the remembrance of me." Again, after supper, he took the cup, gave thanks and gave it for all to drink, saying, "This cup is the new covenant in my blood, shed for you and for all people for the forgiveness of sin. Do this for the remembrance of me." Remembering therefore his preaching and healing, his dying and rising, and his promise to come again, we await that day when all the universe will rejoice in your holy and life-giving light. By your Spirit, bless us in this meal, that, refreshed with this heavenly food, we may be light for the world, revealing the brilliance of your Son. Through him, all glory and honor is yours, Almighty Father, with the Holy Spirit, in your holy church, both now and forever. Amen. Lord, remember us in your kingdom and teach us to pray. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Save us from the time of trial and deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Beloved, here is bread, here is wine, here is Jesus. Come and be fed. Thanks be to God.
Thank you.
the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, strengthen you and keep you in his grace. Amen.
Christ Jesus, at this table we have feasted on your very life and are strengthened for our journey. Send us forth from this banquet, nourished in body and in spirit, to proclaim your good news and to serve others in your name.
Amen. God, the Creator, sustain you. Jesus, the beloved Savior, fill you. And the Holy Spirit, Comforter, keep you in peace. Amen.
The light of Christ. Thanks be to God.